joining the yearly Taste of Manila because I was here when it was born. I'm very pleased that it's growing and it's becoming the rallying point for all Filipino Canadians. Okay. I'm very proud and happy about this.
All right. Thank you.
Today we are christening this area Butters, where there are a congestion of Filipino establishments as Little Manila.
We're happy that for a day we are transporting the heart and soul of the Philippines here in Toronto, and it's becoming bigger and bigger every year, and we're participating here to show the beauty of the Philippines and what we can offer in terms of goods, services, and products.
Okay, thank you very much.
Hi. You too. How are you? Of course. And Marco Mendicino, also the Member of Parliament.
So what are you doing for the rest of the summer? Are you going to be here? Travel? Take your wife on a nice vacation? You're going to New Jersey? You work in the U.S.? Congratulations.
He's gonna come here.
Yes.
The School for Personal Support Workers.
We have finally Kalupag, of course, leading up and raising the fan.
Our culture here in Canada through this event, Taste of Manila.